Yeah. So now we're going. That's important.
But everyone there.
I still have a bit. Last time, I like that. jam. And he just like kind of doing a Kelly flip. And I was like, this is a mom. This is an extreme mother's day. This is like my mother's day present. It's like, oh wow, I'm gonna take this. And that was just bringing the red present. And I was like, my mom was starting to work. We started doing private lessons. And then in December came, trained, you know, from the spring until through the winter. And then next spring, tried out for San Jose. As a sophomore, main top, you know, playing top six. And then, yeah, the rest of the season, you know, played two my junior year, played one my senior year. Well, singles and doubles.
So,
like I
said, I played awesome and got my ass.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah. Sure. A lot of people do that. Yeah, you're probably right. I bet they haven't told what he told me to win. Because, hey man, I'm a doctor, so I can say this. You cut out sugar, you'll lose 20 pounds. You like to say that? I'm like, dude, you know, if I ask you, that's great. Or if you're my doctor. Otherwise, shut the fuck up.
He's
right, but I didn't ask. And actually, he said the call line for him after.
Five is old. He
just told me that. He was like, I'm a doctor, so I can I'm like, you're right. You don't want to drink a lot of soda, that's a problem. Oh.
Yeah.
have Josh.
You got it. Only person I keep you that consistently with.
I'm pretty sure the four of us got it. Didn't all get it wrong.
Plus, you were playing some football.
Yeah, exactly. He walked off and I took a tip. Like, I'd rather play him.
He goes, well, we'd rather play his partner, so let's switch it up.
I'll have to be right here.
He's a player. What score is that? 2-1
in the second. 2-1 in the first.
Oh, yeah.
I still don't know how.